husband, they are doing good fun in the Philippines.
Amen.
Thank God for their lives. And even though I'm busy to clean my home, my daughter said throw away some any things at home, Mama. So I throw anything, and I'm very busy. And even in my store, sari-sari store, I clean it very busy. But I thank God we are happy. And second one, when the olive oil, when the anointing power, I've been emotional because I don't have, I didn't bring it my own. After the service, I go by and with Sister Angie. And then when I go home, my feet very painful. And then I apply it, and the pain is gone already.
Amen.
I thank God. And the third one, last Friday, I have stomach ache. I put wrong oil in my stomach, so very painful. I remember the olive oil I put in my stomach already gone.
Amen.
Thanks God.
Amen.